prize trap of all time to catch
it.
This crate is it. Now here's the plan. Someone will lure the stranger into this trap, but our man will be trapped in the crate with that weirdo. No! Look up there. We'll pull our man out of the trap in the basket.
Jackie will lock the door, and Bill and I will pull up the basket. And all Toby has to do is lure the stranger into the trap.
Coming back, we're gonna get married.
Anybody got a pretty day?
All right.
It's not fair. I'll go with Scooby. We can use the dodging car.
Go roll.
If you're looking for the mistress, she's with you.
Well, it turns out that I'm not the only woman who's unfaithful to her husband. Sammy the hypocrite. She's been sleeping with Lucas.
Sammy and Lucas?
Yeah.
Really?
I thought that was like a pick about years ago.
That Sarah might recover her memories without being with Ben. It hasn't happened yet.
Perfect robot. My program can operate everything in
Sarah.
But why? I wanted to make enough robots to run the whole time.
But what happened? Your robot's been tearing up the place.
Somehow he got out of control. But we'd stop him if you kids will help me.
Rear reroll.
How does this equipment work, Mr. GM? It's quite simple. Once we find Charlie, a powerful electric magnet will pour his metal body to it. Slow down. Charlie's close by. Look at that needle. Turn on the big magnet.
Yes, sir.
Aim it over at that shot. I'm stopped by the needle.
Don't fight it, Charlie! What happened? This cable has been cut.
Charlie's crashed.
I was afraid of that. The electromagnet has fouled up his circuits.
Hey, Scooby's up to something. Somebody's behind that fence.
Come out of there. Sarah, what are you doing here?
It was me that caused Charlie to go out of control. I don't think robots should work where children come to have fun.
She's right. Charlie is nice, but kids need humans.
I never thought about that. I just wanted a perfect robot. But never mind. I'll rebuild him and call him Charlie the Second. Well, kids? Charlie's repaired, and I think he's better than ever.
That's great, Mr. Jenkins. We came back